so you need to watch and keep them safe.